He'll throw it up in between Bowers and Stokes. Wherever you're listening in Big Orange Country, glad you're with us today for Senior Day in the opening tap. Now to Richardson. Looking down low, but he drives instead in the lane. Pulls up and throws up a running right-hander good.
Josh is playing good basketball today.
Golden out front is going to pull up, fire a three, and he hits.
Money.
Good start for Trey Golden.
That's it. Very important.
Here's Trey Golden, top of the key. Golden drives, pulls up, pops the glass, rattles in.
Good move. Golden using that right hand.
Out front to Chivas. And out Tennessee sets it up with Golden. He's guarded by Preston. Richardson drives to the basket, throws it up on the left hand. No good. Tip is up and good by Chivas.
Good job by Chivas to get position right in front of the rim. Nice tip.
Here's Golden drives into traffic, gives to Chivas in the corner. Another three. That one's good.
Money.
Chivas hits a three from the deep corner. They switch out. Oriaki gets him back to Golden. Thought about it. Throws to cutting Armani Moore. Throws up with a left-hand shot. No good. Stokes gets the rebound and puts it in.
Good play that time. Good offensive rebound by Jarnell.
Left side, Golden. Tennessee down five. Long, long three out front by McCray is no good. Richardson, the offensive rebound, and he scores.
Great effort by Richardson on the offensive glass. Missouri's not boxing him out.
Golden with the left-hand dribble, goes top of the key. Left side, McBee. McBee pulls up, fires long range, and it's going to bank in.
Oh, it's senior day, baby.
McBee banks in a long three. McCray's been very quiet so far in the first half. Pass down low, Stokes turns, lays it up and in. All day on that.
Good pass by Chivas. He threw it in there to Jarnell. When he's open, you got to give it to him.
Tennessee by one with a basketball. Stokes at the free throw line.
Good
backdoor
pass.
Cut. Golden catches, lays it in.
I think Missouri's, I don't know, they're not, they've lost their focus on both ends of the court.
Golden, right wing, top of the key, Chivas, down low, Stokes catches, lays it up and in with a left hand.
Chivas makes another tremendous pass to Jarnell, hitting perfectly on that left side.
Golden on the dribble left side, down low to Stokes on the left block against Criswell. Stokes going to take him across the
good
lane,
pass.
Dumps it off inside, layup good by Chivas.
Great play by Jarnell and Chivas. Little two-man action. When they came to double, he dumped it right to Chivas.
Now to Richardson. Looking down low, but he drives instead in the lane. Pulls up and throws up a running right-hander good.
Josh is playing good basketball today. It's like they're in the zone right now. We need to get Jordan a look.
McCray, cross-court pass to Richardson. Drives to the in the lane. Pulls up, little floater good.
Good move. Josh just hit that seam hard.
McCray, left wing, it goes to Golden. Golden down low, Stokes turns, puts it up, blocked from behind. Stokes gets it back, puts it up, good.
Great effort by Jarnell. I think he got fouled, but he didn't give up.
Top of the key, Scouter McBee just come into the game. McBee gives left side McCray, pulls up, can't shoot. Now he is going to fire away and hits. That's his first basket, a two from the baseline.
That was a set play, smart play.
Goes top of the key. They switch out on him to McBee. Left wing fires a three. Good.
Money.
Skyler McBee hits a big three from the left wing. His second of the day. Tennessee with the basketball. The outlet Golden. Now to Richardson. Richardson pulls up from 10. Good.
That's his game right there. Little transition basket.
Golden in front court for Tennessee. Top of the key. Golden holds it. Flips it in the corner. McCray fires and hits a three.
Money.
And Missouri wants a timeout as Jordan McCray, where have you been? Good to have you back. 50-47, Tennessee has cut the lead to three. Top of the key, McCray's got an open three and he hits.
Money!
Jordan McCray from the top of the key. Working on Brown, throws it down low. Stokes gets it against Bowers, fakes, goes up with the left hand and it rolls off, tip is good. Stokes went up to get it again.
Stokes or Jordan, one of them.
54-53. Tennessee up by one. Now to Golden. 13 seconds on the shot clock. Golden going to pull up, fire a three, and that shot's good.
Money!
A three-point shot by Trey Golden. Looks down low for Stokes. Gets him the pass. Stokes gets it on the left block, trying to muscle his way to the basket. Puts it up.
Woo!
Layup good. What a move by Jarnell Stokes. Long rebound back to Ross. He fires at the buzzer. Good. It counts. But Tennessee wins.
Big
the Volunteers
win.
Get a huge win on Senior Day over the Missouri Tigers. Send the seniors out in style and send Tennessee off to the SEC tournament with great momentum. Final score today from Thompson-Boling Arena. Tennessee 64, Missouri 62.